Hello friends, hi, welcome to my videos. So I'm gonna tell you certain steps through that you can convert your xesc files to mp4 without any online upload or any purchase. This is a very simple step and you can use your VLC media player to get the results you want. So in front of you I have opened a VLC media player and you see a file in the background. This is in the xesc format. I'm going to convert this file using this window, using this VLC media player. So go to the media tab and there's an option convert. Add the file you want. Click on convert. You see MP4 is selected by default and it asks you for a destination files. So put here, let's say result. Okay. Click on save. Click on start. Now you are gonna see that actually it is converting. So you gotta wait for some time before this process gets over and then we are gonna analyze the result file. We know that xesc files are created using Microsoft Expression Encoder and these files can be played using various players and even you can upload these files on YouTube. But I have seen many people, those who want these files to be present in the formats like MP4, especially when they wanna upload these to newer tools like Sway and many others. So using this method, you can easily do this. And let's see when our result is ready. Okay, so now the process is over. So perhaps our file should be ready. Yeah, see, we have a file here. Now I'm gonna open. Let's see.
Hi friends, welcome to my video. So in this video,
so this was again a screen recording. So you see we can play it over here. So that's how easy it is. So I hope you like this video. Please do not forget to like and subscribe. And whatever you want to say, please put a comment. Thank you.